Yo, ninjas!
I'm Kaio, and I'm here in Kelly's place. Today I'm gonna show you how to pretend to be a good breakdancer, even if you cannot do any simple move. After this, you will be able to make a dope video to show your friends and all around the world. We're gonna start with the top rope, that is the stand-up part of breakdancing. At the beginning, you will feel like really uncomfortable, but if you get down, you will feel the groove, and your flow will improve a lot. You can also shoot some close-ups of your feet doing some crazy movements. Of course, your feet. Now it's time to do something on the floor. You will feel really heavy the first time, but try to put some water on the floor. Well, it's spinning time, let's use the water again. Wanna spin more? Try to learn at least one round of head spin. Make a video and boot it as a loop. People will never know that it's just one round. You can even put the video fast forward to spin even faster. If it looks fake, just add someone in the background who walks really, really slow. Now, let's try some harder skills. You can try to shoot something really close to a wall, pretending that this is the floor. Try something even harder? Check this out! You can add now some creative moves. How? Just do some random and simple movements and then reverse them. It will look like something cooler and harder. Now you can make a dope teaser of your breakdancing skills. Can we comment it?
Yeah!
If you like the video, don't forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe, share. I also made another video with CrispyRob about life hacks in school.
You CrispyRob!
Link in the description.
Yo, ninja!